Guys, my name is Quentin McLaughlin and I'm one of those homeless people, you know, and I've got just something here to demonstrate to you guys, which we also dearly threw away, which can be usable for the homeless people, you know. So you all eyes, and I'll just show you how this thing goes. What do I have here is a sub bag, stand-up pedaling board. What I use it actually for is I sleep in this oak, you know. So if you find any homeless people or persons out there who you can see who really need some blankets, so here's your chance not to throw this guy away. So I'm gonna give you just a small demo here. What I do is with this bag, I open it up, as you can see. Here's my blankets, pillows. And what I do is, if you can find any wind coming your way, where you're gonna put your head down, this is what you just do. You know? This is some extra cover on one side. You go by the foot end. Some extra cover as well. And it's quite easy, as you can see. So that is that. Then I open up my bed. Then I've got some small cushioning requiring for the hips as well. You can even sit nice and relax while you're busy eating, you know. And when it's time for sleep, I just take off my shoes, you know, say a little prayer, and then I'm off to bed. You don't even need the zips to use, you know. And there you go. And then you can have a good night's rest out of the cold, even out of the rain. And that is that. So please guys, come and help a needy person.